When I ask you what you want to become, you must know whether you want to become a doctor, a scientist, engineer, astronaut, a policewoman, anything. But you must dream big. You must know your dreams. Okay, number two. You have lots of dreams? Choose one. You dream a lot. You don't dream, but you must have dreams. Okay, number two. Dengar ni, penting ni. Number two, you must be brave. You must be berani. Okay, you must be able to express your mind. You are good, you both are very good. Raise up your hand and ask questions, okay? Number three, you must not have fear in life. We only have fear of Allah only, nothing else. Yang mana takut lipas tu, yang mana takut cicak tu. Balik rumah, tangkap cicak, pegang cicak bawa ke tangan. Boleh tak? You must overcome your fear. Kita cuma takut kepada Allah sahaja. Okay, number four. Number four, you must be fluent in English. Okay? But I think Singaporeans, they don't have a problem, yeah? Most of them can speak English very well, which is good. Yeah? Yeah, everyone must be fluent and must be good in English. And number five, my last one is your education. Okay? It's important for you to have a degree in life. It doesn't matter what degree, a doctor, an engineer, and scientist, but you must have degree. That's your target. What is that? Yeah.